People make time for what they want. You can keep it moving if you wanna. Take a number out your phone if you're gonna. I ain't even gonna strip, I ain't red. I know how to act. You won't even catch me talking trash. I could get it popping if you want it. Have you looking over shoulders real haunted? But I'd really rather take a step back. Time's moving fast and it's already healing my scratch. People make time for what they want.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. How are you all doing? So for this vlog, as you can see on the title, I will be taking you with me throughout my clinical placement. So for the next 6 weeks, I will be attending my clinical placement while at the same time going to work and also doing school works. So you can just imagine how busy the next 6 weeks is gonna be for me. Good luck to me. Hence, I am extremely grateful for Muscle Shop for their very convenient and delicious meals, because food is going to be one thing less off my plate. I don't have to worry about what am I going to eat. I don't even have to worry about going to the grocery store, nor do I need to worry about cooking and washing the dishes. All I have to do is heat up their food in the microwave for about 2 to 3 minutes and voila. Anyways, going back to my clinicals, so for this allocation, I am in the perioperative department. So I am going to be rotated between endoscopy, day surgery, and operating theater. There is also recovery, but I'm not doing that because I've done that before. I definitely enjoyed endoscopy more than I thought I would. When I saw that I was allocated and endoscopy, I was like dreading it because I thought it was gonna be too boring. But I think I got lucky because during my allocation, they got some pretty unique and cool cases, which I definitely enjoyed. Day surgery is okay. It's not as stressful as being in the ward, but the theater, it's definitely not for me. I am definitely not into blood, organs, slicing up, and stitching. It's just not for me. It's really, really cool, but it's just not for me. I am definitely leaning towards neonatal, NICU, or pediatrics. I am praying to God that soon I will be given that opportunity. So as you can see, I have here a package from my Muscle Shop. They were kind enough to send this to me. It is very heavy, so I assume there's really going to be a lot in it. Ice packs. So if you don't already know, my Muscle Shop delivers meal plans that are kind of personalized. They have meals that are specifically catered to weight loss, such as low calorie or low carb. They also have plant-based. They also have high protein for muscle gain if you're looking to bulk up. So I will show you. First, I got the breakfast bundle, which is some yogurt. Protein yogurt. I also got protein oats. I also got some of the soup. The food is kind of cool because the calories are counted and the protein as well. So if you're counting your macros, this is perfect for you. So I got my soup. Ta-da! And most importantly, the meals. First, I would like to introduce their everybody range. Everybody meaning literally for everybody. So if you want to save time in the kitchen, like me,
If you watch my vlogs, you would know that I am an international student, so I am a working student. Well, I work, and then I go to clinicals, and then I go to school, and I study, I do school works at the same time. So it's really time consuming to go to the grocery store, shop, cook, and then clean. So if you're having a busy week, this is perfect for you. You could just plan ahead, order your food. Easy peasy. So this is the everybody range. I've got teriyaki bowl and chicken tikka masala. For the meal, it's not just the calories that's counted, also the protein, carbs, and fat. See? Fabulous. And more. Thai chili basil chicken, also Mexican pulled chicken bowl. What I love about this is I'm going to use this as a weight loss meal plan. And what I love about it is they have so many options for rice. And as an Asian person, I cannot live without rice. So even when I try to lose weight, I still eat rice in moderation. And they just made it so perfectly easy. So another from Everybody Range, beef fajitas with rice. And as I was saying, they also have the high protein option. So as you can see, this one has just 28 grams of protein. And for the high protein, it has like 44 grams, 57 grams of carbs, and 20 grams of fat. If you're looking to bulk up for muscle gain, hello Joey, nice of you to join us. More from the everybody range and more from the high protein. Oh, and this is the low calorie one. We got the Korean barbecue beef. It's 381 calories, 32 grams of protein. And there, it also says 34% vegetable daily intake. I'm so excited. Imagine going on a diet and your meal plan is this. Like chicken curry, basil, chicken, Korean barbecue beef. Hello there. Say hi, Papa. Okay, go away. There's just so much more. Also from the low calorie menu, honey sour chicken. Oh, this one's from the high protein. It's peppercorn steak. There's also more Mongolian beef and Asian chili chicken. They have variety of options for Asian food, which I love. But they also have Western, like pasta, potato, and something like that. But I prefer the rice. I am a rice girl. There's just so much more. Indian green chicken curry, chicken fried rice, beef rendang. Ooh, I also got one lasagna. This is just so much food. Thank you so much, my muscle chef. I have already planned this, so I will do a calorie deficit with intermittent fasting. So I would probably eat 1200 calories a day, which is easy to do since everything already has the calories in it. And I would just have a 16 and 8 window of fasting. So, we'll see after a week if this works. I currently weigh 63. I've been eating a lot the past few weeks, so I currently weigh 63. My goal would be 58. If we get lower than that, then thank you, but the goal for now is 58.
Are you getting what you want again? I guess I'm finding it hard to believe in something I couldn't see coming. You show me off, it's alright. You can't afford to live without me. Why aren't you afraid to say goodbye? I know you're just the type to be okay without me. Is she better? I you say it happens all the time. You find it hard to find a reason to stay. You show me off, it's all.
Hospital, and it's dinner time. Rogan Josh. For dinner, we're having higher protein beef Rogan Josh because I'm so hungry. So hungry, and my leftover breakfast spice pumpkin soup. Yay!
So 1,000, roughly 1,200 calories. So I've had coffee this morning and half the soup. And a honey soy chicken from my muscle shop with a little Kit Kat on the side. I'm gonna eat the beef Rogan Josh for dinner and the leftover soup from this morning.
Your flowers in